How to manage email on Spark Mail for Mac. On the Spark app, you have a lot of settings on every email. In this video, I will show you some of the options you have. If you selected an email, you would have different options on the right part of the window. On the top, we have a list of buttons. We can pin a message, so this is always on the top. The second button is the Mark as Unread or Read option. If you have seen a message and you wish to keep it unread, so you see it in another time, just click this button. The third button is the snooze. This is a very interesting option. This button will make so an email will be removed from your inbox and appear a bit later. This can help you prioritize your emails for the day. The fourth button is the archive. You can move the email to the archive folder. The fifth button is the delete one. This will help you get rid of some of the emails you wish not to have. The sixth button is the folder one. You can move an email to another folder very fast. On this button, you can also create a new folder. The last button is the more option. You will get a menu with lots of options. One option that I really enjoy is create a link. You can actually share an email with a link to anybody. This is really awesome. Also, on the right, you will have the option to share the email with a team member. At the bottom of the email, you will have the reply and forward button. Let's see how the reply works. On the say something, just write the content of your email. After you finish the reply, just hit the send button from the bottom. Let's go to another email. On some emails, you will have this option, quick reply. If you click it, you will be able to send a speedy reply. You will be able to set up some custom replies. This is an option that can save you a lot of time if you send similar emails. Now, we can also create a new folder. Click on the plus button from the top. Click Create New Folder. Write the name and click Create. You have created a new folder. This will help you organize better. As you see, the folder is now here, and you can add multiple emails. This is how you manage your email with the Spark app on MacBook. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.